Okay, I'm Ellery Shakir. I am retired military. Yeah, from Columbus, Georgia.
What did you think of the technical training during the LAN WAN professional camp?
I thought the technical training was advantageous to what I'm trying to do with my immediate future and how I think it would complement the education that I have in order to get me to the next level.
What did you think of the placement training during the camp?
The placement training was pretty in-depth, but it was definitely beneficial. I learned a lot, took a lot of notes, and hopefully I'd like to apply them to what I plan on doing.
And how much of an impact has this camp had in regards to your future position and compensation opportunities?
A pretty big impact, because what I want to get into networking anyway, and I think Cisco is very powerful. Cisco certification is very powerful. It would be really, really beneficial to my resume, and hopefully I'll be able to get that networking job that I really want.
Okay, thank you very much.